May have to do some overtime if people keep asking for routes. Steve doesn't actually make all of the routes. Welcome back, big Ford truck fan. Right. Let's get the doors open. Lights on. So this is the provincial version of the 143. And if you haven't seen it yet, it's got different interior. It's got the older style interior. I've mentioned it on a couple of occasions. Yeah, so this is Darren Porter's ECML Northeast. We're at Darlington. And we're going to Middlesbrough. Just up here. Are we in the north? That's all I can see. Are we in the north? Aye, bus seats for the win. There you go, lads. Is this a blue five? Kind of. Good. Don't really get to use this loco, this unit very much, and it took such a long time to make. I just realised, if I move that over here, I don't have to move my head quite so much to see what's going on. Replacement bus service. Come on, boys. Thank you very much. Appear to have the light. You know what? Say what you like about this thing, but it corners like it's on rails. I do have OMSI as well, Duffers, yes. I haven't played it in ages. My son tends to play more than I do. Oh, I thought we were about to get comfy with that one, by the way. Dinsdale, platform 2 is next. That's because it's Matt. What have I done now? What have I done now? We are in a 35. I don't really know a lot about this route, Mr. V. It's a modification. This is all new track and new scenery that we're running along right now. Sixty limit, right, 2.8 miles. This scenario is 2D60 1730 Darlington to Middlesbrough. It's by DP Simulations. Provincial Class 143, which you can get on Marketplace. And the DPS ECML Northeast route, which you can get on Steam Workshop. We're almost up to 60. Come on, out, go. You can do it. BMG Epic, yes, I should be streaming tomorrow. I should be streaming Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday today. Pretty much a normal week. Darren Porter's got a lot of experience rebuilding, and he did a PDL version as well, which was excellent. Super modernised all the track. Hey there, K-Dog, my weekend was superb. Took the kids to Insomnia 56 in Birmingham, where we met Jacksepticeye, who I have to say is an absolute brilliant bloke. He really is. He was taking lots of time to talk to the fans that had come and see him, and was just really good with them. Right, the king of bossness, absolutely. When he signed my son's Minecraft book, he put like a boss next to it, which is good. Right. The leaky air bug. Did I see? I didn't even know Squirrel was going to be there until just after we left, unfortunately. That's better. Does this run on AA batteries? No, AA batteries would never hope of moving this thing. Square wheels and all. I think I've just been disparaged by Joe. He says, that was a quiet AWS horn, imagine an old person driving it and trying to hear it. Are we? Look at the allotments over there. Ah, tea. Oops, 30 limit to it. Too busy enjoying my tea, that's all I'll say. Look at this. How lovely is that? Oh, okay, so it's reduced speed limit for the sharp corner. What age am I, train boy? I'm 41. Thank you. Squirrel is 16. At least once, yes. Guess we're not stopping there. Alan's West is our next stop. I had to read that twice because it looked like I said Aliens West. And that didn't seem inappropriate because we're in the north, you know. We need some screenshot goodness, we do. Now the cup of tea is out the way and I'm not going to knock the cup of tea out. We need to. Hello. There be plain. I just be plain silly. Right, we've got a 50, then drops to 45, and we coast into the station. Hello, that bus is a bit snug. Coming into the 50. And we're ready for the 45. I will take screenshots, BMG. I will take screenshots. Right, coming into Allen's West. Banner at the top of my screen. Which one do you mean? The one that says what scenario we're running? Yeah, I hadn't set that up. I didn't have time. Then I suggest you need to get in touch with Dovetail support and get them to help you find out why you don't have any scenarios. Eagle's Cliff, just on there we go. We already see it. Look. Why sounding the horn when leaving the station? Because APT Steve said I should, since he comes from the area. The Gex, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Drop down to 25. At least the compressor has actually kicked in now, that's good. BMG Epic, if you're missing prizes from the official stream, then I would strongly suggest you get in touch with Dovetail support, and they'll do their best to help you out. Means it can't release the brakes now because there's not enough air. I have to wait for the brakes to release. BMJ Epic, raise the support thing. Go on to dovetailgames.kayako.com and raise something directly with them. Going yet? Yeah, kiss goodbye to those brakes. I didn't brake the train. This train's got a leaky brake in it, which means if you leave the brake on, the main reservoir just drops and drops and drops and drops. Which makes it then very difficult to release the brakes. Thornaby 2.9. Air almost up to the right point now. Well, it seems to have stopped at 6.5. Cheers, BMJ Epic. Like I said, drop a note to the official support. Good evening, Rob Putt. Right, we've got a route indicator coming up here. Right, stop down to 45. It's a green light, we are good to go. Coming up on Thornaby now, about a mile away. Quite enjoying this ride. It's an interesting route, this. Yeah, lots of X's. Slowing down to 20 on the approach into Thornaby now. This looks really nice. This is Thornaby. So which loco has, one of the locos has Thornaby in its name, doesn't it? Is it 47, I think? Thornaby Yard or Depot or Power Station or something. If it's Yard, I'm guessing. Given the 47's over there, I presume it's one of those. It's a 47. Thornaby TMD. There you go. I knew I'd seen it somewhere. None of those are mine, apparently. Plenty limit though. Middlesbrough, 3 miles. Good night, Steve. Oops. Right, we're up to 55 limit, 2.5 miles to go. That's it, ready for the 45. This bridge is coming up, 1.3. Six coming in another direction. Right, 25 limit, and then we're into Middlesbrough. What route was this? This is the DPS ECML Northeast route, which you can get on Steam Workshop. Essentially, it's the Northeast York to Newcastle. We've had this bit added onto it, out to Middlesbrough. And there's been also some other bits and pieces added, so that one's been extended out to the yard up here. I don't know if there's anything else, what else has been done. That looks like it's been extended a bit. So, yeah, there's all sorts of bits and pieces on the route. Yeah, stop that. Oh, the last one out there, done correctly, though. What Welsh routes are there? How about return to Mardy and memories of Mardy? They're both Welsh. Right. Hey there, Amtrak Master. Right, let's switch over. We get on to the next one. So we're going to get some steam now. Just going to get a bottle of water. Back in a second.